4-4 as our today's special value. This is where Temptations makes dreams finally come true, where we can put our entire table together, and they didn't skimp on the quality. It's a full service, 20 pieces. Full service 4-4. It's amazing. We're going to talk about actually the brand selling over almost 19 million units here on QVC as the brand.
Incredible.
People love you guys. Makes your table look warm, makes it look welcoming, naturally nonstick, keeps the hot hot, keeps the cold cold. And this is the first dinnerware today's special value from Temptations in 3 years. 25 colors to choose from. I want to tell you the value first. It breaks down to $4.35 a piece. That's nuts. And this is solid stoneware, all hand painted. I love that. The only bad news is, are you ready? Only order of the year. So if you live with people like I live with, get a couple sets, because those people, we can't have nice things. They break things, they drop things. Even though this is hardy and strong, I love to have a little replacement setting every now and then. Tara,
yes.
4 dinner plates,
yes.
Right?
4 10-inch dinner plates, 4 7-inch salad or dessert plates, 4 of our 5.5-inch bread plates, mm-hmm. 4 of our 16-ounce bowls, hand-painted on the inside and outside, and then making its debut today, 4 of our pedestal cups that are also known as parfait cups.
Oh.
If you love ramekins, 8 ounces in capacity with a little elevated base.
I
so
love that.
Cute.
You
and
can't.
And it's our basket weave. What does that mean? It means that we have taken old world and floral lace and we have completely made them sculptural and three-dimensional. So you can hear my nails run on here. What I love about it is all the workmanship, the tea-stained background, and then the layer upon layer of detail and the hand painting. We'll show you in a little bit after we run through the colors.
Let's do
just how we paint these pieces.
Unbelievable. Let's do the colors because there's 25 of them. We'll be here till tomorrow.
All right. But I can do them
it's
quick.
It's all you.
Yeah.
It's
We're
all
gonna
you.
We're going to start over here with the floral lace, okay? Here we have our spring. That's going to have that beautiful butterfly detail that you see right there, followed by what we call our firework. So firework has that figural firework detail, followed by our summer. Aqua color with the shell pattern, again, with that tea-stained basket weave. Here's your cobalt blue. So again, we start to get into our classic colors. Our light blue. Here's our red. I love that we're showing you all 5 pieces. Remember, you'll receive 20. Here's your cranberry, your green, here's your black, your spice, your chocolate, and we'll finish out floral lace with your eggplant. And then I'm gonna turn around and I'm gonna show you all of the different
colors.
Can
we just real quick scan the cabinet?
Sure.
Because these are beautiful.
Isn't that gorgeous?
You can't even see the detail. I'm gonna show you one up close, but I'm not gonna talk because we have to keep going. Okay, so show them the other set now.
Okay, here's Old World. So we're gonna start over here with Egg Hunt. I love that you can actually get this in time for Easter. And there you can see that sorbet of colors with the egg detail. There's your Egg Hunt.
150 left in that.
That's it.
Sorry.
Here is your spring fetti. This is what starts to happen as the day goes on. Here's your ocean fetti. That's going to have your lime greens, your teals, and your eggplant. Here's your firework fetti. I have to say, I love this.
650
Absolutely
left.
Beautiful.
650 left on that.
Here's your spice. Here's your brown.
Oh, gosh.
There's your black. And I think the black looks so modern in this detail. Here's
yeah.
your cranberry. There's your red. Here's your confetti.
Jeez.
The eggplant.
Yeah.
The blue, and of course, what started it all in Old World, that gorgeous kitchen-friendly
green. By the way,
green.
The confetti is most popular, and we are more limited in the Old World altogether. Can I just show everyone how stinking cute this is up close?
We have a lot of dishes back here.
I know. Look, there you are.
Aww,
look
so
at how
sweet.
Beautiful this is. And the mm-hmm. thing is left? Okay. The thing is, it's dimensional. Like when you feel this, you can, these eggs rise up. This has to be crazy hard to do.
Yes.
And the basket pattern as well. It's just beautiful for me. Don't even get me started on the dinner plate, okay? I'm gonna tuck down under the shelf here and leave for a minute. I love those, Tara. Those
yes.
are beautiful.
Isn't that great? And I'd love to show you again in a moment. We have that video on, you were saying,
okay.
how are they made, right?
Yeah.
We get questions all the time about the workmanship and detail. style. Here you go. So we're actually putting the tea staining on here. What happens is it's a sculptural piece, which creates a roadmap for the artisan to then go and hand paint. And then notice it's not one color or two color. It's multiple colors that you're putting on there, from the yellow of the flowers to the red dot in the center, using a paintbrush to outline all of the petal strokes that you see right there. This is obviously a green old world that we're doing, but this is what I'm talking about the artisan touches, the brown that you see right there that is added on. And then look at how amazing this is. This is so hard to do. Paint that border that actually mimics what a basket would look like. And then you take a sponge and you actually wipe the paint away. And in wiping that paint away, you actually reveal all of the detail of the dots that you see right there that you're familiar with from floral lace that we've incorporated into our basket weave. Then we painstakingly take every detail to make sure everything's painted, including the inside of the baker, and then we finish it all off. That's one piece in a 20-piece set that can take upwards of 4 to 6 hours just to paint one piece.
That's love. That is love. That's amazing. Over 500 of these gone. Can I just ask you to look at this table right now? This is amazing, you guys. You walk in, everything matches. You know, it's not too ostentatious where it's unapproachable and you don't want to touch, you don't want to eat, you're afraid to sneeze. It's welcoming, it's warm, and yet has this elevated little bit of old charm, sophisticated vintage look to it. It's all these things that bring a family together, bring friends together, and does ask them to partake in a warm, beautiful way, but yet you're making them feel special. You're making them feel honored. And just do this for me, will you? I want you to eat on these every day. Do not hold them for special occasions. Although break them out for the special occasion as well. You are a special occasion. You are worth it every single day to have a beautiful plate, table setting, yes, place setting, whatever. It's breakfast, lunch, or dinner. I always say that. Tara, I have a cup of coffee with a linen tablecloth and fine china every morning.
I love that about you.
That's all I get. That's what I do. I'm going to do a big.
You know, go big or go home, right? Isn't that
right?
What they say?
All right.
So
listen, yes.
I was just showing you real quick, sorry, how it mixes and matches with the patterns you've already been collecting. We get so many questions about that. What I love about the dinnerware is it's special because it's got that sculptural detail, because it's three-dimensional. It still works back, but it actually really feels like the exclamation point on your table. And remember, each one individually hand done, the sculptural detail that creates the roadmap, and they go in your
just
oven,
remember, only
and the microwave,
keep going,
and
keep
the fridge
going,
and the freezer,
only,
and the dishwasher.
Only order of the year. We're going to go to the phones real quick.
Oh, excellent.
Yeah, I want to say hi to Mary real quick. You guys, 20 pieces. It's a 20-piece matching set for four people. Plate service for four. It's amazing. Please get more than one set. You're going to want it. I'm telling you, if you've got people like I live with. Mary, you're live on the air. Tara's here. I'm Antoinella. How are you?
I'm fine. Good evening.
Good evening to you. How are you loving the today's special value?
I really am pleased. It's actually funny because about 3 weeks ago, I started thinking, which time they showed a new set of dishes?
Yeah. It's like you're psychic, Mary. I think you just made Lisa smile, too.
Well, I've had my set that I have for, I don't know, maybe 2 years, and I thought, I'd like to add something a little different to it. So.
Yeah. What is it about Temptations that you love so much, Mary, that keeps you coming back year after year?
Well, there's several things. I love the baking dishes. I like the fact that it has the lid, and I like the fact that it has the plastic lid, mm-hmm, because I live alone, and so I live on leftovers. Mm-hmm. And so it's really easy to just put something away in the refrigerator.
Oh, leftovers are the best. Boy, and sitting in something from Temptations, all those flavors just kind of marinating overnight. Yeah, those are the best, Mary. I love it.
So I really do. And then I have my sister and a friend who have fallen in love with it. So now I get their Christmas presents every year in Temptation.
I love that. Oh, it becomes a tradition that you give Temptations. Well, oh, Mary,
absolutely.
I love that. Thank you.
Mary, thank you so much for calling in. We really appreciate it, and you have a great day. Enjoy this set.
I'm looking forward to getting it. I have to tell you, I'm excited that you have something different than mugs. because I'm a non-coffee, non-tea drinker.
I love it. We were getting questions all day, Mary. Hey, where are the mugs? And we've heard that you have so many mugs already that we thought it would be really fun to incorporate pieces that we haven't done ever or that we don't do a lot. So giving you, of course, that parfait cup and that bread plate really diversifies the set that you have, because I kind of feel like people use their regular drinkware or they just have a ton of mugs already.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, I want you, for one, I am excited.
Yay!
I love that.
Oh, I love it. I hear it, Mary. Well, you have to let us know when you get the dinnerware home and you start using it, how much you love it, okay?
Thank you, Mary. Thanks for
calling in.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. What I would love to do is be able to go over what you get again.
Okay. Love
and then
that.
Go through the colors.
Perfect.
Before this ends.
Let's do it.
Okay.
All
16,
right.
20 pieces. Where are they?
Here they all are. And I love the fact that you have gorgeous place settings. So we're going to start, of course, with our dinner plates. Four of your 10-inch dinner plates in a coupe shape. What does that mean? Everything's going to stay put because you have a nice well on the inside. You don't have the pattern there. So when you're cutting your steaks, no worries. We also included four of the sculptural salad or dessert plates. And again, I love the reason we did that is to layer upon layer. And then, of course, we included the bread plates, as Mary just called out. New pieces, specialty pieces. Four of your 16-ounce bowls are also included, hand-painted inside and outside. And then, the debut of our parfait cups. Again, 8 ounces if you love ramekins. These are going to be perfect, and we have them in all your great colors.
Okay, I got to tell you, that's the Confetti Old World, and that is our most popular one out of all the colors. But let's hit it. Here we go.
All right, let's do it. In our floral lace, we're going to start with our seasonal first with our spring. Then we have our firework and we have our summer. You have the tea staining backdrop and that basket pop. There's your blue in floral lace. This is where we get into our core colors. There's your light blue. Here's your red. Look how beautiful your cranberry is. Remember, you're getting all 20 pieces. Your green, fun to mix and match for holidays. Your black, your spice, that gorgeous neutral chocolate, and of course the eggplant. Those are your floral lace colors. Can I turn and take you through
Old
World?
You betcha, I'd love
you to. I'm gonna give a little spin.
Real quick, what's that, sir? Oh, Egg Hunt? Show me Egg Hunt, because we only have 120 left.
That's
Egg
Hunt? That's your Egg Hunt.
Okay.
So again, we showed you how stinking cute that is. Here's your Spring Fetti, same color palette without the whimsy of the eggs.
500 left of that.
Here's your Ocean Fetti.
600 left of that.
Wow, here is your firework fetti.
600 left of that.
And the only order. Mm. Oh boy, here's your spice. Then we have your brown. Here's the black. Next door to the black is the cranberry. There's your red. Here's your confetti. This is what I collect, mixing and matching all of your colors.
That's the most popular.
Here's your eggplant. Here's your blue. Here's your green. And while you're right here, guys, here's the best part.
All 20 pieces fit
in your dishwasher.
Nice.
All 20 pieces go in your oven up to 500 degrees. Yeah. All 20 pieces go in your microwave, your fridge and the freezer. Everything you've been loving about Temptations over the last 17 years is incorporated into your dinnerware set and gives you the versatility. And I always quote you, it is the face of an angel, yet it is the workhorse in your kitchen. Mm-hmm. It is from everyday to holiday, and it is meant to be used and enjoyed.
I believe it. You guys, you know what? What is our daily bread, right?
That's
we get that meal three times a day. Make it special. Make it beautiful. Whether it's just for you, for one, or whether it's for 21. Make it special. Make it beautiful. That is the one thing that we have left in life, and that is to sit down and share a meal together. Otherwise, everyone's running here, running there, doing this, doing that. Make it all beautiful, you guys. Bring everybody back together or treat yourself a special.
You just gave me the goosebumps.
Aww.
That is what the brand is all about. The dishes become the excuse to get us all back around the table.
That's nice. I like that. When
this was fun.
It was awesome.
I will be with Mr. Venable next, a little before 9 p.m.
That's awesome. Can I see your ring?
Yes, of course.
Have mercy, girl.
And
you know,
I got this watch band because I saw one you gave to
Melissa.
Did you?
Aww. Yeah.
That's
awesome. All right, you guys, stay with David Venable's coming up next. Yes, ma'am. Bye-bye, you guys.